I'm Peter Waterworth. I'm Technical and Development Director for Tratos UK. There's not a cable leaves this factory or any factory within the group that's not been subject to voltage and electrical tests. Every cable we make, if you get a little void or some small piece of contaminant within the insulation, and that cable can quite easily withstand a 5 minute voltage test. But if you put it in a Faraday cage, what we are doing, we subject it to a voltage and we are looking for discharge. The Faraday cage in Italy is the largest Faraday test cage in Europe. It's primarily used to test medium voltage and high voltage cables. This is the baby brother, little sister to the large Faraday cage that we have in Italy. Having said that, it's still an impressive piece of kit. With this test equipment, we can apply a maximum of 100 kV, and also the maximum power output is 5000 kVA. If we detect any discharge within this chamber, it must be coming from the cable. That's why we can be very, very confident, very sure, that if we say a cable has no discharge, that's what we mean. There's no detectable discharge in it. We know that cable's sound and it's going to give a long life, that it isn't going to be discharging throughout its operation and potentially failing prematurely. That's coming down and that's earthing it out. Once that makes contact, it's safe. With this chamber, not only can we subject it to a voltage test for 5 minutes and say, well, it withstood 5 minutes, we can also test what level of discharge is going on within, or rather we hope, what level of discharge is not going on within that cable. We can guarantee our cables, medium voltage, high voltage, because we put them through this test facility and the main Faraday cage in Italy.